What it do, what it do, what it do, what it do, what it do. Bloods, Crips, Criminals, Juggalos, Hip Hop fans, Anime fans, and Video Gamers. We heads right across the motherfucking world. What that shit do? I be a Dark Lord Savior, Shadow 420, represent for the West Coast. And represent for that 420 nation. Alright, y'all, so I'm back. I've been taking care of my son, so I'm back. I'm gonna be back and forth for a while. But for the next few days, I'm just gonna be here. But after that, mad love to my new subscriber. He actually wanted me to check out the legendary Marshall Mathers. So without further ado, roll that beautiful footage. I remember them days. Had to stop it right there. That's If I Had a Million Dollars by the legendary, my idol, Marshall Mathers, a.k.a. Slim Shady, a.k.a. Eminem, King of the Shady Nation. And if you're fronting the Shady Nation, please leave that down below, because I know I am. But I remember the first time listening to the song. And when I had the album, and I'm going like, this was my shit, Rock Bottom, My Fault, and Brain Damage. Those were my fuck, oh, and on Bad Meets Evil featuring Royce da 5'9", those were like my main fucking tracks off the Slim Shady LP. To tell you the truth, I love the whole album, to tell you the truth. And me, you listen to the song, it's like, it takes it back, though. It takes it back when you first get that the album with the pill on it. It takes it back, dude. It takes it back. Bunny and Clyde was my shit with him and his daughter. Man, that was one of my favorite fucking hip-hop albums of all time, to Slim Shady LP. I love Eminem music. I collected all of his albums during the years. Also, but the last one, I don't got that one yet, but it's okay because I'm an Eminem fan. That day I rock. And I got to get this track, Tim Burton Mike's, because, you know, he did influence me. I would not be me if it wasn't for Eminem, so I just wouldn't be me. I would never come up to be Shady B, evolve into Shadow 420. I would never evolve myself like that, but I got given up for Marshall Mathers, man. I really do, man. He inspired me a whole lot, just like he did A Plenty of You. And mad love to my subscriber that want me to do this request. Mad love to you, bro. You know, I appreciate Memory Lane. So if y'all want to go down Memory Lane with me, we can. But after that, peace, love, smoke weed every day. Stay tuned for the next episode and let's see who do I got coming up next.